Now I urgently request Dr. Mohammed Ismail Al Ansari, Chairman and CEO, Global Clearing House Systems, Kuwait, to share a few words with us. Please, sir.
Good morning, everybody. And good morning. Sir Bashir Ahmed, dear chief guest, I'm really honored to be here today and to see all our children and families here in this competition, where I think that we will have a winner today. Thank you, Bashir, for what you did to your country, really. I think working for over than 20 years to come to this end is a very marvelous thing. And as you promised, we need to have Kuwait Abacus shortly in 2017, inshallah. Thanks, and I hope the best for everybody, and we'll see you, inshallah, again and again and again in this beautiful country, yeah. India.